I'm sorry, my friend, but it is time for me to go. It's been a wild ride, I gotta say. But now it's time for me to leave you. Don't worry, I'm sure you'll find someone worth your love and your kindness, like what you gave to me. Yes, I will always love you from the bottom of my heart. And yes, you were worth my time. Now, I must go. Goodbye. Hey guys, this is Stamina, and we're back with some more Minecraft. Had to leave my old computer behind so that I could start the good old journey with this new desktop computer. It's actually working pretty well. I don't know if the recording will show the crisp detail of what I see. Not sure if that will do any justice per se. But here I am, back in the same little world, ready to kick some ass if you wouldn't believe. Alright, let's get the show on the road. Not exactly sure what I should start out with. Maybe I'll see what's going on in the mines. Oh, now we're I think. Visit the mines. See if I can reach that island that I once was at before. Shit, I did a lot of fucking recipe. That is my little stone sword. Jesus Christ, it's been a while. Alright. Whatever. Gotta build it. Got a sword. I'm heading underground. What the hell? Well, anyway, see you on the flip side if I do make it. Alright, I'm approaching the little area I need to be. So much detail, not a single thing is lagging in this world. I love it. Alright, slowly carve my way through, enter the stronghold, and into the other side. Bingo. to the other side of the wood. Perfect. Don't know if there's gonna be any enemies on here, but there isn't clues to me, I guess.
Or something.
Anyway. Alright. Let's wrap some of this shit right up. And yeah. There's my shit. There is my shit. Hold on a minute. I think I'll be right back. Gotta see if the sound's working. Okay, it was working. Good. Ah, shit. More bullshit coming at me again. Oh well. Let's see where the hell I am. I know I took the underground bridge over, but let's see if there's a way to transport my other materials directly to my base. Alright. Let's see what other madness is afloat. Shit. yeah. Good times. Yeah, I don't think I traveled too far. Let's see my island again. At least I think it's my island. Yep, it's my island. it's gotten so chaotic out here. Ever since the creeper. Oh well. You can just locate the other island. Bring my shit over and then start sailing the great white seas. Full of icebergs and all sorts of other shit. Muck. Yep, there it is. Who knows, might do a few more things here too, but whatever. Collect all this ore, cyan, coal, I mean. I guess we'll bring back the iron pick and that. Some food, sugar cane. And maybe this other shit. I don't really care about the stone tools. Get it all back. Pick some flowers too. Gotta stop and smell the roses once in a while. Cause even then, even if it's like chaotic. This way, that way. Just gotta relax a little. Relax and have a good time. Alright. I am in serious need of some sheep. Alright. Here we go. Back again at home base. Let's do this thing. Alright. I like this little opening though. It's pretty unique. It's not one of the materials, though. That's where they are. Go Put my torches here, throw that crap there, and we are good for now. Totally forgot to bring my other sword back though. God damn it. Boom. Hey, the rain stopped. Nice. Alright. More swords for me. I don't think I need too many more swords. Just enough to help me out. Throw all that crap away and find me some sheep. In the dark depths of the... This is gonna be fun. I am in serious need of finding some bigger land in these islands. I'm not gonna find a sheep that easily. Hey, some sugar cane. Good old quality sugar, so sweet. You're not gonna believe it's mine. Oh fuck. Yeah, push the creeper towards me, you ass. Screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you. Hey, you guys suck. There we are. Let's go away the sugar cane before these creepers spot me. Fuck. Alright, let's see if I can make that dash. Run the hell away. I don't want to deal with them just yet, but soon my time will come and I'll start slaying the creepers like no other fella. Oh, damn. Looks like we're in the heat of the battle. Oh, shit. Let's do something fun for now. Get this guy to come over. He can't get me. How'd you get there? Fuck. Get out of here. Oh fuck. Creeper found me. I can't get to the goddamn it. Oh shit. Ah. I guess you pigs, but no other. Come close. Run! Yeah. Get him out of the way and start slaying this fucking Enderman. Come to Baba. Get out of here. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh hell yeah. Shit. Get back here, Enderman. Not finished with you yet, motherfucker. Yes! Perfect. Where the hell could this shit be? Place near my tank. Ugh. How do you craft a coat? Oh, hello. I'ma look at this first. So, this is where you come from, huh? use a craft.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Float! God damn it! Wait, can I? Before I do anything too much, I'm just gonna fucking slide my ass over here. Can't eat anything. Fuck. I think I'm just gonna leave him in there for now. Fuck him. But still, pretty cool.
Captured a drown with the boat.
Hell yeah. Oh fuck.
I know what happened the last time I fucking died. Those assholes crawled on land and slain me. Ended my fucking hardcore streak. Well, that's not happening this time.
Oh fuck.
Fucking find me. Goddamn fool.
Screw it.
Head towards the lab. Well, there's another fucking thing I gotta deal with. Or shit. Oh fuck. Can't do too much with low health. Oh fuck. Fuck. Not the skelly. Just gotta find me some food. Oh. I gotta get the hell out of here. I don't even know where the hell my spawn point is. Maybe with my little cheaty screen right there, I might be able to get back to spawn. Who knows? Fuck you, spider. There. You're dead to me. Sweet. Sunlight's gonna save me. Alright, how do I deal with bullshit here? Fuck. No, my sprint's about to run out. Fuck. Well, see y'all later. Fuck. Alright. Gotta find me some sheep. We end this escapade of bullshit. Okay, getting a little bit of fish here. Yeah. Not enough to heal my ass up. Enough to get my hunger back. Where the hell do I go? Oh, whatever. I'll just get on land real quick. Oh, I hear a zombo. What is that? Those are flowers. Ah, damn it. Zombo's gone now. That sucks ass. Oh boy. Back the hell up. Where the hell did you go? I can't
Can't seem to find shit. Oh well. Still kinda interested in seeing what the hell this crap is though. Oh, fuck. They're coming. I can't make up my mind. I wanna explore that fucking area, but I can't seem to get past those hollows. Those drowned. Oh hell. Alright. You give me health. For the love of Christ. What to do, what to do, what to do. This island doesn't have any crap on there. So I think I'll just head out. Still need to get my hands on some sheep before I, like, die immediately. Speaking of which, actually, I might be able to heal up. Hold on. Come on. Yes! That's what I needed. A little bit of health. Alright. Wait. How many picks are on this island anyway? So I'll plenty of cat. Alright, gotta leave two on there. Alright. Where the fuck do I go next? I think I want to go this way. I think. No, definitely not that way. Ugh, been all over the place and haven't even found a single sheep yet. Not that good. What's that place? Oh, is that spawn? That is indeed spawn. Holy shit. Perfect. Still haven't found the sheep yet, but soon I will. I'm coming up with blanks right now. Ah. Wanna go places, but don't have a bed and I don't have a hell lot of. Okay, I got it. Think I'll make a little bit of a farm here. Just help me out here. The damn creepers keep blowing me up. So I just will make use with what I get. Take about that much out. Giddy. Da-da. La-da-dee. Presto. Yeah, I got plenty of wood. And perfect. Got enough for a farm. Fill out most of those dirt blocks outside. Because it's a giant pain in the ass to walk around all that. Who knows? Who knows? Might get a good update going in the future. My next stamina thoughts. Just been out of focus, out of touch with all that's been happening. What the heck? Okay. Fill out all this crap up. Fill that bitch right the hell up. I should have enough space for a farm, hopefully. Don't want to build it on the beachfront, though. Maybe here would do the trick. There's a small farm. Would do. La-di-dee-la-di-da. Why, thank you very much for walking into there. Nice. Shit. This is a whole fucking mess there. Alright, whatever. Carry on my way a little bit further. Shouldn't have wasted all the sticks. Just need a few of them. So it's something like this. No, it's the other way around. Like that. That's how you make a fence gate. Now, should have my farm ready. Throw a few torches around there. Should be good. For now. For now, he says. Holy shit. Crawled up a little far, haven't you? Jesus. Turtles. Alright. Should be able to. Bingo. I can let my shelf in once again. Shit. I haven't even gotten my lures ready yet for the cows. Get that. I'm so all over the place today. What the hell? And that's my time again. What the hell? They keep running into my goddamn boats. Holy shit, dude. Oh, fuck. Right. Keep thinking one thing, but I'm so far behind. What the hell? I need a bucket. And Ray. Oh, Ray. Okay, so we got that, that, that. I need that. Create that. That should go over here. And presto. Buckets. So many flashbacks coming back about that one creeper that almost killed me. God damn it. Ugh. Can I click down there? There we are. Perfect. See that there? Rule of thumb with some of these farms, can do 7 blocks. 5, 6, 7. That's how far water usually travels in this game. I'm sure some of you might know that already, but that's just for the ones who don't. Figured I'd give a little bit of a tip down there. I'd say it's a pretty fabulous one indeed. Alright, where the fuck me? I see it's over the hell right there. Alright. Time to get the fox set up. Let's set up. Oh fuck. They're coming out. Once again. Where did I put it? Light strike. Where the fuck did I put it? Can't remember. Memory is lacking somewhat. There it is. Okay. Oh god. Oh, fucking hell. Stop it! Fucker. Oh, Jesus. Ugh, back at full health again. Oh. The fucker stole my sword. Fuck you! Thank you. I'm a bad sword, asshole. Hit it when zombies steal the swords. That
I want it to strike me down. I am very serious about that.
Did I get everything I did?
Fuck. Oh. Thought my bow was gone. For a sec.
Alright. Shades in the goddamn wheat. Perfect. Alright, farm set up. Solar farm set up. Get this chest set up. All this other crap. And yeah. I'd say this is good for now. I'll just have to come up with a better plan for approaching this. Why is this doing? Okay. Sorry if this one's a bit duller than all the other ones. I mean, still trying to get back in the swing of things. Decided to like upload like once per week instead of like trying to upload every some odd time that I can. But at least make things a little more consistent than like before. Instead of having to deal with a bunch of bull crap. But who knows? I'll explain things a bit more in like the next damn thoughts. Also trying to make a transition with the thoughts themselves. That's why it's taking a little while to get it set up. But in due time, I'll be explained soon. This is Stamina signing out. I'll see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.